call me Megatron. Just did a telethon. He got my jealous on, and I get my jealous on. I fuck him like I miss him. He just came out of prison. Bitches be talking shit, but
hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. As you can tell, you know what? I'm not even gonna get into that. If you're new to this channel, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. If you want to join the family, all you have to do is hit subscribe and turn that notification bell on so you know when the next time I post. So as you tell by the title below, I'm doing another reaction video. So this is gonna be a reaction video to one of my cousin's song. I think both of my cousins are on this song. I'm not sure. I haven't listened to it yet, but I'm gonna go do a reaction video to it. So further ado, let's get into the video. But anyways, let me introduce myself before we get into the video. It's your boy JD, and I'm back at it again with another reaction video. So just go ahead and hit that subscribe button if you like this content. And if you want to see new content on the channel, make sure you go leave me a comment in the comment section. And let's get into the video. So let me pull up this song real quick. Hold on. Because it went back. Okay, so the song, as you can tell by the title below, the song is going to be called Thug Love. And hold on. Let me go back. And turn it up. I don't know if you guys are gonna be able to hear it, cause I forgot to put it on TV, and also my speaker is broke. So see if I can hear it. Okay, I like the beat so far. Ooh, not that shit for you, baby. Wait, hold on. Let me pause this real quick. I liked it how he came in on the beat. I really liked it. I'm liking it so far. It's only 2 minutes and 11 seconds, so it's not that long, but I'm liking it so far. Way not thinking, making them think I'm Gucci, man. Then he says something about touching her. Childish. Wait, I like the, how he got that little thing in the background. So, like, man, it's crazy. I like that. I like these. Okay, that was the end of the video. It was only 2 minutes and 11 seconds. But let me know in the comments what you guys thought about that. Hopefully you guys could hear it. But let me, if you guys didn't, I'll go ahead and drop the link to this video. Well, to this music video. What's not a music video, but to the music. I'll drop the link so you can actually hear it here. But let me know in the comments what you guys thought about it. I liked the song. The song was fire, in my opinion. Even though it does say Thug Love by Cj Shäkür featuring Yung Shmez. But, like, I only heard, like, a little small part from him. And I really didn't hear too much of him. So, anyways, but I love the song. Let me know in the comments what you guys thought about the song. I love the beat. Anyways, you know, let me know in the comments what you guys think. You know, I have done a reaction to his song before on his channel, so this is not the first time. And to me, he's a good rapper. He's a good lyricist, you know. He can rap. You know, he's up next. He up next with the music. Well, him, my favorite cousin, my other cousin, and my little brother, they up next with the music. And I'm up next with YouTube. So we about to take this whole junk over. And that's just on that. But anyways, guys, let me know in the comments if you guys like this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you let me know what kind of content you guys want to see from me next. And also, if you guys wanted me to do a part two of the lie detector test video. And this time, we'll do a part two with my cousins in it. And that one is even going to be even messier and juicier because they be doing a lot, especially CJ. But anyways, let me know in the comments what you guys thought about this. And make sure you like, comment, subscribe again. And make sure you look out for the new content that's coming soon. The cooking video is coming next week, so stay tuned for that. And also, my Week in the Life of Jamal series is going to start also 2 weeks from today. So make sure you stay tuned for that. And I'll see you guys in the next one.